page number 27. Next topic is Shivaji's rapid progress. So let us see. Now Shivaji was progressing. He was now he got two forts under his control. One is Torana, second is Rajgarh. Now what did further? What did he do? Come on, let us study about that. Okay. From then onwards, Shivaji moved swiftly and captured one fort after another in Mawal. Now in the Mawal region, Shivaji started, like he already conquered Torana, then he conquered Rajgarh, and like that way he started to take one and the other fort in his control, in his administration. So he started making and he defeated the enemies, and then he came took the control of the fort in his own region. Like he started the administration, okay, and that all forts were in which region? Mawal region. The whole country known as Bara Mawal, the 12 Mawalas were overflowing with joy and excitement. So the overall place, the places, the forts near this Jagir, so he started capturing that fort. So that place, all over the place was called as Bara Mahal, and Bara Mawal, and that means 12 Mawals. Okay, and they were completely happy, and like they couldn't express their happiness, like overflow was happening. They were that much excited and they were like very joyful. So they were quite happy. Okay. The Patils and Deshmukhs from many villages came and swore allegiance to Shivaji. So what they are telling, the Patil and Deshmukhs who used to look after the Vatan, this Vatan Das, these people from different villages and many more villages came and swore allegiance, means what? Support for a leader. They started supporting, they considered Shivaji Maharaj as a leader and they started supporting that leader. Leader in the sense Shivaji Maharaj. So they started, these Deshmukhs and Patils came from many villages and they started supporting Shivaji Maharaj. But Mawal had its own share of blacklegs who were ever ready to put a spoke in the fast moving wheel of Swaraj. Now what does the sentence mean? The sentence means there were some people in the community of these Mawals only who couldn't see the betterment of Swaraj, the how fastly Shivaji was executing his plan, he was conquering. So people couldn't see that. Some people were not happy with that, and therefore they were like blacklegs means cheating and opposite, they were acting opposite to the opinion of the union. Other all are one union, Shivaji Maharaj, all are together with Shivaji Maharaj, but some people were against also. So what did they were quite jealous, we can say. Okay, jealous of Shivaji's success, they complained to the Adinshwari collector at Shirwal. So now they were jealous. Now what did they do? Because of their jealousy, they complained and they told everything to the collector, Adilshahi collector, the collector who used to work for Adilshah. So the Adilshahi collector at Shirwal, that's a place in Maharashtra. The collector dispatched messengers to Bizapur and informed Adilshah of Shivaji's rapid progress. Now what did this, now after knowing all this, these people, this Mawala, some people came and told to this collector of Adilshah at Shirwal. And what does this collector of Adilshah do? He sent some dispatch. Dispatch means to send somebody. Okay. So he sent some of the soldiers maybe by letter or something in their hand. He sent the messengers to Adilshah. And where was Adilshah? He was in Bijapur. So he sent them basically to Bijapur and told and informed and told Adilshah what is happening with Shivaji Maharaj, or what Shivaji Maharaj is doing and what our progress is making. Everything was told. And what, how was this rapid? Rapid means fast. So how was the fast progress which was happening, which was Shivaji Maharaj was doing? He told everything to Adilshah basically. So this is what Shivaji's rapid progress, in this point we are learning. So this is all for in this topic. So we'll continue with the next topic in the next video. So I hope you have understood, isn't it?